numbers.
Thank you.
It's time for introductions. So let me introduce the band to the audience because it would take much longer to do it the other way around. On alto saxophone, class of 78, Todd Wilkinson. Also on alto saxophone, class of 80, Ed Everett. On tenor saxophone, class of 88, Mark Howard. Also on tenor saxophone, Nikki Walter, class of 2000. On baritone saxophone, Kim Balsinger, who is a faculty member, Shawnee Mission faculty member, who claims that she's taught in 17 buildings. On trumpet, from your left to right, Walt Brown, 2001. Paul Cornelson, I wouldn't hazard a guess as to when he graduated, but he's our elementary school band teacher here in the Northwest area. Paul Cornelson. Megan Ernie, who's also a Shawnee Mission faculty member, teaches at Indian Woods Middle School. Jennifer Herman, who teaches at Hocker Grove Middle School. We'll have to have her back next year, won't we? Yeah. And, I lose track of years. And from the class of 2011, you think I remember, Branford Harris. Trombones, let's see here, who do we have? Brian Lewis Jones, from class of 03. Class of 98. Jamie Christensen, class of 97. Frank Skinner on bass trombone, class of 2000. On drum set, Alex Miner, class of 09. On bass, Jonathan Lane, who is Shawnee Mission East faculty member. He's the strings teacher there. Awesome. Let's see. On piano, Dan Gross, class of 99. And last, and far at least, Amy Walter, who is also our personnel manager. You can't imagine what kind of job that is for a band like this. Class of 97, Amy Walter.